guys, tutorial Tuesday. We're gonna work on some leg hip extension, spinal extension using a band. So I'm gonna put the band under my right foot, pull it over the right shoulder onto the left, like you're wearing a satchel or perhaps you're being a tourist. All right, I like to have the band right between the butt cheeks because it's so much fun. And what we're gonna do is we're going to create this lengthening. You'll immediately feel the resistance band trying to crunch your body up. We're going to create extension, maintain it. Step one, see if you can hover the free foot an inch off the ground, not an inch, a few centimeters off the ground, right? But don't do it by hiking the hip up, okay? Make sure that instead of hiking the hip up, you're going to drive extension through the right leg, and that should give you a little bit of clearance. Hold this for about 30 seconds to a minute. Once you can establish that extension, then we're gonna add to it. Extend, hop. Lift the knee, make sure you don't sink into the hip. Make sure you don't sink into the knee or any part of the foot. Equal footprint, create that space, lengthen. Once you can establish this for 30 seconds to a minute, you're gonna go into a hinge pattern. I'm gonna show you from the side, again here. Drive, right, hover, lift. Once you can do this, go into your hinge pad. And back. It's pretty tough to do because you will constantly get biofeedback from the band, which is what I really like about it.